Hi everyone, it's Grace. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is a really exciting one because I'm going to be showing you what I bought as a little treat to myself. I treated myself to something that I've had my eye on for a very long time. I'm the sort of person that has to obsess over something for a long time before I actually pluck up the courage to buy it. I'm the sort of teenager that doesn't think about boys, I think about designer shoes and bags, which probably isn't a good thing. I have been thinking about these shoes for the past year, I'd say. As you probably guessed by the title, they are from Dior. I've honestly been loving everything they've done recently. Like, I'm obsessed with the Lady Dior bags. Like, obsessed with Lady Dior bags. I'm really drawn to Dior on a whole. Like, I love their whole aesthetic. Like, they're very French, very class. Well, obviously they're very French because it is French as Dior. They're just very classy and elegant, and I just love that. Like, I love that so much. I bought these at the Bond Street store, which, may I just say, I had the best service ever. I'm not very experienced in buying designer things. I've been to the Louis Vuitton Bond Street store, but that was really busy, so I'm not gonna really compare them because I went on a Saturday and it was really busy. I went to this Dior store, I think it was on a Wednesday, so obviously it wasn't too busy, but I had the best service, literally. We went upstairs where all the shoes are. We sat, they got us tea. They got us a menu, a drinks menu. Me and Grace were like, whoa. They got us a drinks menu. They bought us over drinks. I tried the shoes on. And I just feel like if you're gonna buy something and it's like a big deal to you, go to the main store. It made me feel so special, and I know that sounds really like sad, but it did. Like, it made me feel like, oh my god, it's amazing. Shopping in there, they literally treat you like a princess. Like, I'd really recommend it. Let's actually get into the unboxing of the shoes. It's not wrapped in a bow or anything, but I think that's only if you buy a bag that you get the bow wrapped around it. Finally, we are gonna be opening them. So obviously it comes with these, which are like, oh, these are heel bottoms, I think, because they obviously sometimes like get a bit worn down. That's good. And then a dust bag, which I just think dust bags are lifesavers, because when you bring these on holiday, you don't want them to get all like bashed about in your suitcase. This dust bag will be really good for holiday, and it's like a nice grey colour. Oh, you get one for each shoe. Isn't that fancy? I thought it was one. Oh my god. Okay, that's cool. I don't know why I'm so excited about that. It's got this really cute like sticker as well. Look at the sticker. I'm really excited for you guys to see what I got. Right, sorry. I just haven't seen them in a week and I'm getting mosh. So, I went for the Dior slingbacks and they've got like a bow. I just think these are like the most me shoes I've ever seen in my life. They're gonna fit so well in my wardrobe. Spending a lot of money on a pair of shoes, there would be no point to buy massive heels because I just wouldn't get the wear out of them. And I just think these are so beautiful that you don't need the massive heel on them. And I think these are very classy and elegant, and I'm gonna be able to wear these so much more than say I bought the massive heel ones. I'm gonna definitely be wearing these with a lot of dresses. I just think they're so just classy. Like, they're just like beautiful. Like, they are, I'm at a loss for words, I'm sorry. I went for the nude colour. They actually had like a more browny pinky tone nude, but I went for these ones because I just think they're gonna fit so well in my wardrobe. You could wear these like on a night out, but also with like a nice day dress. Literally, like, it's no different to really wearing a block heel because they're quite small. Blair Waldorf would definitely wear these. They're so Blair. I'm gonna just do like a little up close. I'm really not very good at unboxing videos. I never know what to say. But they look like this. So they're that gorgeous nude colour. The soles of them are actually like suede. Like, really like nice suede. They're just classic. They just fit my style so well. And I know that I'm going to wear these with so, so much. So, yeah. Probably could even wear these if I wanted to with a black dress. What do you think? Then you can also dress them down, wear them with like a casual dress. Wear them with jeans. I'm gonna do a close up for you guys. I know that video was quite short and sweet, but I hope you did enjoy it. Make sure if you're new here, you subscribe to my channel. Give this video a big thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video. Mwah!